you there. You got past the front door. Impressive. Perhaps you're my way off this damned isle. I work for Captain Blackheart, and I want out. But I can't just walk away. Not until I've taken care of something very important. But I'll need help. As you've seen, the captain's private army guards this island. I know my way around this place better than anyone. And if you'll help me grab two magical relics Blackheart's got, I'll help you secure the rest of his treasure. Welcome aboard. Let's get you disguised, and then it's onward to fortune and glory. And a bit of thievery. In the basket next to me is a uniform worn by Blackheart's minions. Put it on, and you'll be as hard to spot as a spriggan in a tree. Not hardly. There are so many that they can't tell each other apart. The sea hounds, however, have noses keener than a man's eyes. They'll sniff you out and alert their masters, so avoid them if you can. Yes. Well, no. There's also a brute named Ironheel who guards the inner haven. He has a small army with him, and he'll step on your face if you're not careful. With his big feet. He guards the entrance to the inner haven. Huge bastard with an equally huge warhammer. But I'm sure you'll be fine. I love your enthusiasm, but I have my own way in. Oh, and be wary of the pirates in the caves above. They're Blackheart's elite, his most trusted crew. And you'll find that they have a different disposition than the sea dogs out here. Yes, excellent. Blackheart's treasure awaits. Oh, just a bit here and there. I'm looking for two artifacts in Blackheart's collection. If, by your graces, I can have those, I'll leave everything else to you. They are to me. But we're getting ahead of ourselves. We're not even inside yet. Having second thoughts. What did you need? This island serves as Captain Blackheart's base of operations. His ship, the Black Death, is anchored here between assaults on the sea. Having second thoughts. What did you need? The captain is no longer the man I signed up with. He obliterates vessels he captures after stripping them of wealth. None are left alive. Ever. Where he's looked.
Yeah!
made it. Excellent. Now that we're inside, there's something you should know about me. I've killed a lot of people. Everyone on Blackheart's crew has. Before Blackheart brought us together, we were a desperate lot, and he knew it. Forced us to become monsters and savages. It sounds like an excuse, but Blackheart has the means, and I want out. But I'll need your help. Because I'm no murderer. Not by choice. And I want someone to hear it. I'll prove it. Sort of. If you're happy to push on, I'll explain what we're doing. There are two enchanted skulls that Blackheart looted from a Skyrim-bound vessel. Afterward, he soon changed. He grew powerful. To defeat him, we need those skulls. I know they are. One is kept in the Haven at all times, held by Atarus, one of Blackheart's monstrous pets just up ahead. The second is kept by the captain himself. I'm going to seal this door and make sure you're not followed. I will meet you once you've dealt with Atarus. Good luck. Now this should do it. Finally, this nightmare will come to an end.
You insane, Shifty? You'll kill us all!
That's the point, friend. This is no way for a man to live.
This nightmare to end, to be free from this torment. All the pirates you'll encounter in these caves are like me. We're part of Blackheart's original crew and share his curse. When the captain spoke to the cursed skull, it claimed to be the Daedric Prince Moloch Baal. I thought it some trick or jest, but then the skull growled an inhuman word, and we came under its sway. I became the wretch you see before you. His skull is the key. It protects him from true death. I can destroy it if you best him. Go through the roost and face him if you're willing. I won't risk fighting him lest I fall under his control again. Hurry through the roost upstairs to reach Blackheart's Cove. You'll find the captain there.
Thank you.
ignored past that. Impress, my friend. You've beaten Blackheart. Now to finish him for good. Blackheart is dead, but it won't stay that way forever. Let's destroy his skull and prevent him from ever returning. Thank you. I will destroy the skull and rid the world of Blackheart's menace once and for all. May fortune find you wherever you go, my friend. I never thought I'd be free of you, Blackheart. But the day has finally come, and I'll be rewarded. My new master has waited long enough, and I think it's time you died for good. It's been fun, Captain. No, it hasn't.
from off the island, aren't you? I don't serve outsiders.